If your IQ is more than 150, you can easily solve this. So all you have to do is just join the circles from A to A. I'll just demonstrate. That is from A to A and B to B and C to C. And B to B. Oh no, but you cannot cross the lines. So that's what makes it difficult. So if you know the answer, mute this video.